Happy Sunday to everybody, and today we've got In the Garden.
See y'all tomorrow.